So I find myself on a boat in the middle of the Amazon River, and at one point the boat, the engine just kind of shuts off. And my friend and I, we decided that this would be the perfect opportunity, the perfect chance to jump into the Amazon River. We kind of hung on to the edge and looked out, and the water is very murky, you know, very brown, didn't really know what was underneath in the water, but this is our chance, you know? And so we kind of hung on and count of three, jumped into the river. And of course, as soon as we hit the water, we swam as quickly as we could back onto the boat. And as we're walking back up, we ran into one of the cooks, and we asked him, "Hey, is this, can we jump into the river? Is it safe?" And he's like, yeah, it's no problem. And so for the next 30, 45 minutes, my friend and I and about six or seven other Brazilians were jumping off of this boat, off the side of the boat into the Amazon River and kind of swimming in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the jungle. It was, to this day, one of my favorite memories. My name is David Martinez. It's interesting because in the United States, my nickname or what people call me is David, but you might be surprised to know that in Spain, I'm known as David. That's how they, so in Spain, they call me the American sort of English way of saying David. And in the United States, they call me the Spanish way of saying David. I'm a foreigner in both countries. I am assistant professor of Spanish. I teach Spanish literature courses. I teach a course on Latinx studies. And then I'm also the director for the Center of Study Abroad. I've been to maybe 45, 50 countries. It's hard to create that list, you know, because what constitutes going to a country, layovers don't count, of course. But traveling is definitely a passion. I've traveled in a number of capacities. I've studied abroad, I've led groups abroad. I've been a tourist, a traveler. I have never been to Patagonia. I've never been to Argentina or Chile. And I can't believe that I haven't been there yet. Of all the places it has, there's this sort of magical, a lot of national parks and a lot of climbing and a lot of hiking and just beautiful nature. And I can't believe that I haven't made it down. It's difficult to get down there because, you know, their summers are winter and so the breaks are different. But that's one place that I really want to go visit. I love being a professor because of the interactions with students, the opportunity to get to know them, to meet them, to learn where they come from, where they are, and then to provide also a number of suggestions or opportunities for them to move forward, and in particular, traveling, and particularly, you know, going to other countries. And there's a range of students, you know, students who have never left the country, who don't want to leave the country, and then there are students who come with, "I'm going to study abroad," and then juniors abroad, and then summer abroad, and that's great. I'd love to come alongside them and talk about ways in which they can travel. There's all kinds of different opportunities from, you know, cultural ambassador in Spain, teaching English abroad. I love to come alongside and say, "This has been my experience. This is how I've traveled. These are the things that I've done." And then students can listen to that and say, "That's insane. I would never do that." Or, "Wow, what a great idea." You know, and so I love that communication, those conversations.